Trump is forcing them to do it, and that the Europeans, by failing to compensate them, are leaving them with no other choice but to get out of the agreement themselves. David, I want to talk about this notion of leverage, because you said that Iran is watching the U.S. approach to North Korea.
Huh. Give her a ride. Watch your step. There are rocks on occasion.
But they do need to show that they've got the component parts and could build them if they're going to get the world to come around and lift the sanctions. David, if the United States has set up a dynamic where Iran is replicating North Korea, we don't want them. We don't want Iran to behave as North Korea has when it comes to a nuclear weapon. What do we do? One possibility is that these sanctions are designed, as the administration often says, to force the Iranians into a negotiation. In other words, to negotiate a better deal than President Obama did. A new nuclear deal, just as the president has forced Mexico and Canada to renegotiate NAFTA, just as he's forcing the Chinese to renegotiate trade agreements, that this pressure alone will force the Iranians to reopen negotiations. The problem is, there's no sign that's working. The second possibility is that the Iranians will speed toward a weapons program, and the U.S. will run out of other options.
Whoa, she looks squirrely.
So in the end, it's not really about nuclear weapons in Iran, whereas it may very much really be about nuclear weapons in North Korea, and that may help explain what's going on. It's not only about nuclear weapons in Iran, whereas I think what's striking about the Trump administration is there's no talk about regime change in North Korea. They don't see any other faction that's going to take over. They don't see an uprising by the people. They're willing to go work with the Kim family, even if they're murderers. even if they're desperate, because we're stuck with them. We're stuck with them, and they believe the president can work with Kim Jong-un. The president himself is convinced that his deal-making capability will mean that he will reduce the threat, even if he doesn't get rid of all the weapons.
Free! You're free!